Programs to alter the enemy's ability to operate. In our bodies, primary of fear not covered by existing legal frameworks, but the question of what exactly constitutes cyber warfare is still highly debated. So how can we deal with cyber warfare if we can't even agree on what it means?
Thank you.